Hello， 我是阿杰西。相信大家都听过这部在迪士尼频道红了好多年的卡通节目《飞哥与小佛》。这部从2007年开始播映，2015年画下句点的卡通，总共有222集，外加一部电影版，甚至还有自己的脱口秀。而他的成就，包括做出了超多首超洗脑的歌曲。也和星际大战还有超级英雄打过交道，然后也几乎让所有人只要听到泰瑞两个字，脑海中第一个浮现的画面便是这只鸭嘴兽。飞哥与小佛会如此热门，是因为它拥有与众不同的创意故事剧情，还有只属于自己的逻辑观，所以你不会觉得这部卡通太离谱或是根本不合常理，它是不会跨越自己所画的界限的。搭配着这种想象力十足的逻辑设定，再加上流畅有序的对话与鲜活的角色，你会一口气栽入这个虚构的世界，不论大人小孩都可以轻松的喜欢上。然而，即使故事看似总是套着同一条戏路在走，这部卡通就是有办法埋一些意想不到的新梗，让你惊奇。所以，今天我们要来看看在《飞哥与小佛》中曾经出现过的电影梗。
And look, we found a wormhole.
Horror show!
Oh, yes!
Yes! That is what I'm talking show. About!
What the...
Happy birthday.
They did remember. Such nice boys.
Did you ever notice that the hood ornament here is a little dog?
Aren't you glad, Rob?
Oh, I think she likes you.
No. I think she wants a cuddle.
Listen, I'm serious. I've just come out of a relationship.
Do something!
Wait there.
Ed!
2 seconds.
Jeez, look, I'm really flat and everything, really, but I just...
And hold it there.
Ed, just get off me!
Are you insinuating that my clothes are alive? That's scarier than these pharmacists saying,
Lots of me.
No, I suppose I didn't really think that through.
Lots of me.
I wonder how my scheme worked out for Professor Bannister. I'm sure that cloud magnetizinator was a winner.
I say we take off and nuke the entire site from orbit. It's the only way to be sure.
Cheese and crackers!
500 yards.
That's the length of 5 football fields. Just shy of 1/2 mile.
To make their escape, those boys crawled through 500 yards of foul-smelling nastiness I can't even imagine. 500 yards. That's the length of 11 baseball diamonds, 1 tennis court, a medium-sized male elephant.
以上这些经典电影片段，你有在卡通中认出几个呢？然后你会不会觉得这些电影梗出现在给小朋友看的卡通里，真的有小朋友会懂吗？就好像在《神偷奶爸2》中，有一幕是在向异形致敬。或是在小小兵中明显有出现披头士的梗，这些这么老的梗为什么要放进给小朋友看的动画片中呢？其实就像是我刚刚提到的，这是一种向经典致敬的方式，也同时让自己的作品多了一种玩味，也或许能让陪同的大人们能够会心一笑，甚至等到小朋友们长大后可以自己去体会这些来自于旧时代的经典。今天的影片就到这里告一个段落，你喜欢这种致敬片段吗？又或是我有没有没提到的电影梗桥段呢？可以在底下留言让我知道。谢谢你的收看，喜欢我的影片也请分享与订阅。我是阿杰西，我们下次见。